Good morning, saints. Today is Tuesday, July 18th, 2023. It is written, we are in Matthew 22 still. A lawyer asked Jesus the question, what is the greatest commandment? Jesus responded, thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, soul, and mind. And he said, this is the greatest. But he said, the second is similar. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. What is love this morning? How do we know if we are walking out what is written? How do we know if we are walking in obedience? In 1 Corinthians 13, beginning at verse 1, if I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love growing out of God's love for me, then I have become only a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal, an annoying distraction. If I have the gift of prophecy and speak a new message from God to the people and understand all mysteries and possess all knowledge, and if I have all faith, mighty God, that the mountains be removed into yonder sea, but do not have love reaching out to others, I am nothing. And if I give all my possessions to feed the poor, and if I surrender my body to be burned, but do not have love, it does me no good at all. Verse 13, and there remain faith and abiding trust in God and his promises, hope, confident expectation of eternal salvation, love, unselfish love for others, growing out of God's love for me. These three, these graces remain, but the greatest of these is love. Father, search us this morning and see if we are loving unconditionally. Search us this morning, Father, and teach us how to love like you. Search us, O God, and know our hearts. Try us and know our thoughts. See if there be any wicked way in us. See if we are loving like you said to love. And lead us in the way everlasting. In Jesus' name, amen.